How are you doing?
You know.
Yeah, stupid question.
She's beautiful. It's a shame she ain't Dodgers. He'd have been a good dad. She even looks a bit like him. Do you want to come in, love?
Yeah. I saw you this morning and I wanted to come over, but I never know what to say when someone's...
It's fine.
And I know that this must sound mad after everything that's happened, but I'm sorry that you lost Will.
I appreciate that, love.
Well, that's all I wanted to say. She's Dodger's.
What?
Dodger's her dad. That's why she looks like him. My Irish granddaughter.
You lied to him.
I just didn't want him to feel like he had to stay for no reason.
You stupid girl. If you'd have told him the truth, he'd still be here.
I thought I was doing the right thing.
Well, by keeping a child away from a father.
You can tell him if you want.
I don't know where he is. I got no way of getting hold of him.
I'm sorry. I messed up. But it doesn't mean that you can't get to know her, though, does it?
Just go, Theresa. Just go.